I think today is one of those days where I'm not going to try and do a whole episode. I'm just going to record in case, this is mostly notes for me. Record in case something interesting happens. If I get the Phantom Voyage. Somebody's in their bunker. My bunker is physically overlaid on top of them, which is weird, but hey. Alright. Something interesting could happen at any time. Modders. If something explodes. We're not ready yet. We're close to ready. That's interesting. I would have thought. Yesterday it would have been idle enough. It seems like a good session though, so we're gonna loop out here. What we'll do is we'll sell the nightclub for whatever that's worth. I know Rusty Jack's like maxed out. The game lock, so we can do.
Did you forget about Simeon?
Hell yeah. We can do the dailies too before if we need to. The sea race, falling and parachuting, and oh yeah, various stone hatchets. I think that's worthwhile. Yeah, I think one of the things we should do today is do that. Not a public though. The only reason I idled the hell out of yesterday was because we've given ourselves a $56,000 head start on the day. No emails. Back to that asset. Need to sit down. Oh, you know what? We have to read and check and see what the competition is. Players. Dasher the Viral. Kiwi Roof. There's always at least one Chicky Boo, isn't it? It's always a good thing. Huzzah. Good start on the day.
All right, sale time. This buyer's being a little sketchy. Doesn't want to give us too much information. Head out to that general area and more details will be forthcoming.
It's gonna rain all weekend.
You there? Right. This guy, he's around here somewhere. 2 seconds. Yeah, okay, yeah. He's in a yellow, maybe an orange Camacho. Start looking and I'll see if I can get an exact location on this end.
For some reason, doesn't give you the exact location. This threw my nose. The good news is that so far it's boring. I won't have to render anything. A macho baiter. Randy the Macho Camacho. I like to find it before I give him the actual thing. You can keep just driving into it.
Gracias.
Yep. Leave the area. Come on. Secure, sir. See, let's do this. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do Buzzard and May. That'll get us to where we need to go a little bit quicker. Buzzard and May. Buzzard me. Gotta the buzzard me. Okay, so we're at a third of the way up to 15 million. That might be the only little thing we get found. We just flip out of this and we hit 50. Everything goes well. I won't be for a while.
All right, well, the buyer's got the product, and you got the profits. Looks like a successful transaction to me.
The daily objective today is, at least one of them, can we see that? Is rampage with the stone hatchet. Now, you can just walk up to pretty much any passerby and bury the stone hatchet in their face, and you're good to get that achievement. But, you know, it never feels right doing it. These people I have to kill anyway to do the mission. So, obviously, killing them is morally preferable, right? Because they're bad guys, because they're just guarding cars, so that makes them evil. So, no, it's alright, so the whole thing's still a little bit dubious. But at least it's a little bit more of a challenge. And we get to see.
You're not authorized to be here.
This is not authorized to be here.
It doesn't work? You don't get the superpower?
Fuck you, Messi.
Well, this is good to know. Someone's gonna be flanking me soon enough. This didn't go well. Well, there you have it, folks. You can't use the stone hatchet in a contact mission, which is probably a relatively obvious thing if you have tried that before. That's really disappointing, so now I just gotta find either another player. Or just a random passerby to do this to? Does it work at all? Okay, in the interest of science. Because science is a thing. Don't get out of your
Jesus Christ!
I'm sorry, but you know, this is a science thing.
I'll bury you!
Like, if I could hit you. No, doesn't work in the session at all. Well, thank you for your contribution to science, good sir. Science is like that sometimes, you know? You gotta find out. The stone hatchet's magic powers only work in free mode. That's just pointless. Thank God the Deluxo's missiles work. And we also know that other guy doesn't appear just for killing the other people here. He only starts screaming at it when you start blowing his car. Where is he? Let's see. We've hit everybody else. I think. I'll let you go when you're screaming at me so much. Screaming. Why all this screaming? There's so much screaming. So much screaming. Science. All right, now it's a matter of science. We're in a free mode session. Who do you pick? I hate this whacking random people for the daily. I mean, you know, hit the wrong thing. I hit all the wrong keys there, so I have to edit that a little bit. I mean, this is a person. He's having a donut. Not a lot of people around, though. Okay, well, you didn't see me, so that's a good enough reason. Get off. Okay, let's get him. Power, here we go. Stone rampage activated. I'm a rampage. Need two? just need one. Just need one person whacked in the face with the... Yeah. Science! There you have it. You have to only use this stupid thing. Why is that? Why would they limit it? We went through all the effort to get this. I'm gonna play video games all day, even though some people think that's gay. Stops in the middle of the road. AFK? Okay. So we got the races in. Race is nice. Resupply. Sell stock, bang, bang. Think law enforcement.
Believe me, you do not want to make this handover face to face. Not with these buyers.
Oh, the dune
get
buggy.
In a dune buggy and make the dead drops. Quick as you can, or they're gonna get pissed.
I hate the dune buggy mission. So we'll make a couple hundred grand and... Yeah, I guess we hit this way. We'll do closest first for this time. At least they're in a pretty consistent arc. I don't know if that's absolutely closest, but you know what I mean. We won't go to the far side of the map and bring it back. Again, hopefully nothing really interesting happens here. We'll blow some things up. Making money. This should take me up to full point. Half we need to, but half damn to be there. We'll be over 50 million in a little while. 50 million. 50, 50, 50 million.
Yeah.
the access. The way that they were doing it. Before we drop the weapons, select the next drop point. Because there's four gonna try and kill me. They're gonna try and kill you too. They get to kill all of us. They're killers. That's what they do. Through the walls. I thought Austin Powers did there for a minute. He's running all together. He kind of can outpace these guys without explosives. They're out of position. Very deliberately out of position, I might add. Nearly doesn't count. I could drop a mine if you want out here. Don't follow. I should. Man, you're trying to take us over the water, aren't they? How did that guy survive? I don't know where the water is going to be. This is the perfect time. Snack it up. I don't intend to die. Be careful. I knew there was a mine over there somewhere. It's funny to cruise around the golf course and put mines that somebody was playing through. Besides, that punches into their own session, doesn't it? That was just for that blue car. I dropped that mine. I'll just be there for the next player who comes across. To pad my KDR. That really is actually kind of concerning. Some poor bastards there. Well, after I do this, I'm gonna do a sea race or something. What are we doing time-wise? Time-wise isn't too bad. These aren't terribly convenient spots, but they could be worse. Then down. Oh, okay. Well, that makes logical sense. It doesn't make logical sense. No one's coming after me. There's a guy if he's coming out. He's on the wrong road. If he's in an oppressor mark, douche, that's not gonna matter. But it doesn't look like he is. Oppressor mark douche. We're almost there. There's probably a way of going up the hill to the left and then down underneath the bridge, but we're not gonna screw with that. We're just gonna. With this. I'm just gonna go around here. I know I can get that one here. Carry some momentum. Cross it up and over and around. Not in the water. Not in the water. No, a little bit of water. Okay, maybe it's not deep enough there. Last location. Give me the last location. Jump thing, bang car, wrong. People get so mad, and I've got machine guns. I don't understand. They just don't understand about my machine guns. 6 minutes. Okay, 6 minutes to go. 0.72 miles. I don't know that we can do it inside before we get the warning. I don't know if we can get there in a minute. Maybe. That'd be kind of a coup, wouldn't it? To get there before he says this is taking too long? That'd be the first. I think that would be the first time I ever didn't get the warning that it was taking too long. Fastest buggy ever. Indeed. Can we get off this? Will he tell us it's taking too long if we're... we got 20 seconds really to finish it with 5 left. Come on, apostrophe S here in the Astor Rope. With 5 minutes left. I smashed it. I thought that was rather obvious. Well, there you have that. Speed run. Huh.
That's my last.
Okay, check this out. Rockstar, Rockstar Korea. I went, so if you go to, no one has ever made a Rockstar verified parachute. Maybe you can. Okay, so this next little clip you're about to see, it's a real vanity piece here, folks. Nothing really super interesting going on here. I mean, it's just a standard buggy mission for the bunker. But what's significant about this is it's the first time I ever did a buggy mission without getting warned that it was taking too much time. I actually left 5 minutes on the clock. So I went like, yay, I actually did a thing. And so I kept those clips. Nothing. Again, this is a video for me. So it's me. I'm not even talking real loud. I mean, it's not got any kind of really cool voiceover. I'm just kind of like, you know, just talking a little bit quietly. I really didn't expect to keep any of the footage unless, like, you know, modders swooped in or something like that. But that turned out that went very well. So if you're, well, hey, I'm gonna keep that. That's something I'm allowed to do. This is America. Okay, roll film. Okay, against my will, but per the daily objectives, I've resupplied the cocaine locker. I won a weed supply not that long ago on the wheel, so that ought to be at least somewhat done. There you go. Not worth half anything, but you can get rid of it and get a daily. It was free, so it's all profit. Oh, I want the cameras. I wanted the Log in. Sell stock. Notice I'm not resupplying. Not resupplying. Yeah, it's always a thing.
You doing this, huh?
Oh,
the
no.
Product's in the back of the truck and ready to move.
Oh, wait.
Get it to the buyer and you're done.
Oh, good. The buyer is not here. It's the Good Pounder mission. Yay. It's the Good Pounder mission, and I'm oh so happy with the Pounder mission, because the Pounder mission is one you want again. There's not a guy sitting next to me who's blazing out really high on weed, and I'm not driving into the telephone poles. Okay, let's just... As you said, I'm not driving into the nearest tree, but it's... Oh, there's somebody chasing me. But I can shoot through the back of a truck, because obviously... Let's see if motorcycles can catch up to a Pounder. Now I feel like having a hamburger. A big hamburger. Keep coming. Oh yeah, bing, bing, bing. You're way back there. In your face. They fall down, go boom. Still taking shots. Minimal resistance, that's good. Ooh, someone has whipped out a an MOC. Hard to ride a motorcycle with bullets in your face. It just is. Ask anyone. Dude, hey, do you think it's easy to drive a motorcycle while you're being shot in the face? They'll say no. I'm sure there'll be someone who's alive done it. You're right, it weren't easy, but it can be done. I've never met that person. Also don't know why she would have such a deep voice, but I'm just saying. Screwed themselves and spawned in the wrong place on this one. Am I finally taking bullets? Not really. Definitely a good mission. Too bad I pressed double, but we'll take it. And speaking of taking it, yay, profit. Are they still coming for me? Are they stupid enough? Looks like he's doing some kind of elaborate dance. He's not really there. You walk right through him. I think he was run over. I really got him. I got him, then he was run over.
You closed that deal! Alright! Wiring the funds right away. LJT out.
What's that guy doing? He's ramming into things. I'm not even recording, yes I am. Okay. A brother more douche. Still haven't upgraded. Hit the wrong button. Alright. Let's get some altitude to some. We're off at the ass end of the map here. We need to get to here. Or, maybe, we'll do this first. Cross 50 million, and then go for the gravy. The gravy! Brother Mark Deuce, oh, Brother Mark Deuce, I don't even have missiles or an upgraded terabyte to fix it up. At this point, I almost want to say, well, look, I'm this close to 50. I'm not going to invest anything now. I'll just try and make money in above 50 and then just get 50 million and then just be really rich and famous and stuff. But anyway, look, this will drop me off after I do this mission someplace. Relatively close. So we're not going to do it as a motorcycle club president. Disband MC. Secure reserves up. Mega thrusters there. Go. Yay! Objective complete. And that should give us both, right? Let's check that. Yes, alright. All we have to do is participate in a sea race. The last one. If this doesn't drop us off someplace good, so we can do the last bunker, then we'll do the sea race. Ooh, let's skip that 64K. Popularity is down to nothing, but you know. We're going to get that back up at some point. Probably not necessarily. You know, in this video, or even today, but still. 70K to deposit. Who is in this session? Where's? Just Phase reset. Okay. That sounds fancy. Not a lot of bonus, but should be relatively safe. Huh, 900,000 even. Okay, so math is easy. We should get 810 plus 9 grand. So 819. I'm totally not the runner. Obviously, that'll get us above 50 million.
Well, how about this? You'll be dealing with an actual person this time. Make the first two drops, then go meet the buyer's people to deliver the last of the goods. And look out for anyone nasty. The buyer thinks they're being tracked.
Okay, first of all, turn off the missiles. The number one way I have screwed these missions up is by firing a missile into somebody coming at me, and then they're burning corpse of wreckage of cars just setting my van on fire. So we will shoot them in the face. We will not shoot them with missiles. Until we get to the final roadblock. If this is the roadblock one. This might be the roadblock one. It could be either the roadblock block one or the buyer's in trouble one. If it's the roadblock one, we would use the missiles like torpedoes. If it's the other one, well, we'll just get out and shoot them with a chain gun and move on to the next thing. Or maybe we'll be visually interesting and use lasers. It's all the same. Laser beams. Wow, look at that. We missed everybody. That was some kind of Gymkhana kind of thing there. Just dun. See, it's mule stunts. That's what we'll call this one. It's mule stunts ahoy. Now, interesting thing there. There's still a helicopter there. I left that on the railroad tracks with the intent that it would be destroyed. It's still there. Okay, that's funny. Train won't spawn unless there's somebody there, so if the phase reset hits it, hey, look at this. Boom! 2.6 miles to the first drop, and there's three drops. So much driving in the mule, it's cruel. So much driving in the mule, it's cruel. So much driving in the mule, it's cruel. Cruel driving in the mule, and the mule, and the mule. But it is taking me up map, so it hopefully will drop me off somewhere in a reasonable range of my bunker.
In case you were worried about selling these arms and them not getting used, we got a buyer airlifting this shipment right into a hot zone. You'll need big off-roaders to... Thank you.
Looks like you sold out. To the right people, too. Only the good war is being fought with those guns. Promise.
And then, of course, the game crashed. So I lost a little bit. I may not record the whole next thing here. We're in a slightly different session here. I've done some stuff in the meantime, but you can see we're now very, very close to 50 million. And this should put it way over, going towards 51. As we zip along here. So far, nobody wants to shoot me. It seems like, although there are a good number of people in session, it's pretty quiet. And people are just doing their things, probably getting dailies. Last day for the dailies. To get you a million. Get you a million, boys and girls. Let's get down on it here. Let's try to sell this. To do this thing, I'm gonna, like I said, I'm gonna probably not record too much of this in an attempt to make to finish the mission, because one of the problems I'm having is it's really warm. For some reason, it's really warm in this office. I think it's because it's on the sun side of the house, so in the morning it gets a lot of heat, and it is a warm day. Yeah, I am getting second floor air conditioning going in, but it won't be in this window. Oh dear. Let's stop recording right now. Let's see. Can someone leave well enough alone? Is that a possibility? So far, so good. What we'll do is we'll ghost it at 2 miles. Or 3 miles. Maybe 3 miles is better.
This guy, he's around here somewhere. 2 seconds. Yeah, okay, yeah. He's in a yellow, maybe an orange Camacho. Start looking and I'll see if I can get an exact location on this end.
All righty. Then, let us do this thing. Come on. Buzzard May. As in, bring the buzzard to me. All we have to do is leave the area and we will see $50 million in the account. With a little bit of gravy on top. Bang. 50 mil. That is good.
Okay, looks like you're done here. I will fiddle the accounts and send you the money. Just another day in the life of nightclub maven Tony Prince.
You don't want to retire in mid-flight and throw you right out of it. Let's change this back to Casino and give it a break.
Professional outfit, finally. Please don't hurt me. That's how it's done. It's such a pleasure to be working in a professional outfit. Finally. Please don't hurt me.
So the last time I went out with these, I wasn't recording. It was the... I thought I was recording and I wasn't. But it was the really painful Titan mission. And something weird happened. I had a couple guys in Buzzard flew in on me, shot me down, shot one of the attack helicopters down, then shot down the Titan. And then as I'm on the ground, they dropped one guy off with an explosive sniper or sniper of some nature. And then they just took turns killing me. Like, they just pinned me down. I would respawn, die, respawn, die, respawn, die. Like, I couldn't even move or return fire as soon as it was really, really annoying. And I just, after about four or five kills, I just quit the game. I couldn't even properly exit the session. I had to ult that four out. So that was the only way I could do it quickly enough to not get killed again. It would blow me right out of the escape screen. And that was just lovely. I'm not sure what anger is in their hearts, but God bless them and may his peace fill their hearts and his spirit be with them. Because, wow, that was, like, hostile. Like, you are not having fun today. Not on our watch. No. I don't know what the heck that was. So, I'm trying to make sure I'm recording this time in case something bizarre happens. But, I mean, yeah, that was just bizarre. So much anger, guys. And no, I didn't get their names, of course. They weren't terribly obvious and rememberable names. They were complicated names that were obviously meaningful to them. Oh, that's right. Let me, the tool I blew up on my own, but we have to get that back. Buyer's Mutual Insurance.
MMI. We expect the unexpected.
Oop, there it is.
I can
like
do that.
Like magic. It's just like magic. So much magic. Magic! Oh, we need to rev it up here and secure serve ourselves. I only have one more miss. That was going to be my 30th... whatchamacallit? My 30th steal completed, which would give me the mogul, which, ironically enough, was the plane I got killed in when they killed me. Because I'd blown up the tool and it ended up in a mogul.
So I'm looking at a Meriwether manifest, and it looks like they're carrying our cargo in fighter planes. But you know how to beat fighter planes. With more fighters. And some luck. Yours are ready for you. So just get up there and shoot theirs out of the sky. Then collect the cargo when they're down. Simple.
Alright, well, if something bad happens, at least I'm armed. Heck of a lot less vulnerable in a Dakota than I am in a mobile. With no gun. Like, why would you screw with someone trying to do one of these missions? It hardly ever happens, really. You're up the prison, up in the sky, you have to really kind of have a plan. I was kind of looking forward to this mission, because, like, you know, I didn't realize this thing had six guns on it. I was just watching a professional review on it, and I went, geez, six guns. Nobody said anything but six guns. Maybe you can do this. I'll probably just help them with, missiles anyway, you know, but I do want to try. But as crappy as my aim is, if it were both, let's make our way to the fight zone. They're facing away from me. How far above the room? How below? It should be right here. It should be real now, right? was not rolling because he could just fire a missile right into me. Ooh. It does set them smoking pretty quick. I thought the two were going to collide with each other. It's definitely not as fast as helping them with this, at least with my limited skill. I think we need to, pick up the pace here. What I did is I wounded the boss, huh? Probably could have used machine guns on it, pretty effective. Tree a little bit. Only hit the tree a little bit. Why are these not trying? But they're helicopters. They should be in good shape. And we're not in good shape because we're smoking airplane. So we hit a tree. But they're clearly out of range. There is a jet back there somewhere. Right there. All right. Congratulate me and offer me a plane for keep.
We good? Okay. Logging the cargo in the system. What's this? Warstock wants us to know they're offering us a discount on some of their aviation stock? Ah, you go ahead. Take that. My slice of the pie's going to a divorce lawyer.
It's an interesting thing, because he talks about divorce lawyers in both the present and past tense. So, alright, so that was 30. That was adventuresome.
That's how it's done. It's such a pleasure to be working in a professional outfit. Finally. Please don't hurt me.
Thank you.
And that, I believe, is everything sold. Next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news.
How about this? You'll be dealing with an actual person this time. Make the first two drops, then go meet the buyer's people to deliver the last of the goods. And look out for anyone nasty. The buyer thinks they're being tracked.
Thank you. Martha! Over there! This is my ride, stupid!
Why is everybody running around on the top of the casino? Well, I think we should find out. It's probably a really bad idea, but let's go out here. Let's turn off the audio first.
Photograph.
Okay. People are cowering, people are running, people are using the pool. Excuse me, miss.
Hey,
you know everyone's in a complete panic.
You know it.
Oh, she doesn't.
Are you high?
Seen a man transform into regular clothes? That guy's just freaking out.
Oh,
Oh, okay, whatever.
Am I part of the problem?
Hey, how you doing?
There's nobody up here.
Never stop
being gorgeous. Well,
there's something that's been flying by. Give me a vehicle. I'll give me clothes again. A new vehicle.
I should get back to the office.
Congratulations.
Welcome.
You got something that doesn't really help you at this point.
Take your time. Come back soon.
Okay, that's definitely worthwhile. It's going to be more traditional or modern. I know I went with traditional on the other one. But for $70,000 difference, we'll go with that. Office furniture. I might upgrade both of them. That's nice. Photographics. Yeah, the floor graphics just don't call to me. Lighting.
Hey, Joey, look what I snuck for my old man. Got soup, Nancy. He'll be crushed with her.
Yeah.
You're gonna serious banking. Nah, he only spanks mommy. Why should he enjoy all this refreshing flavor? Yay!
When daddy's not looking, grab that bag. Don't worry about that.
Let's go with that, because that kind of matches. I mean, if you go to the floor graphics, that kind of goes with the orange and blue thing. All right, let's renovate this for a third of a million. Yeah, I did that so I can set for the living quarters. Now, let me do something here real quick.
The new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel. VIP members, take advantage of our luxury valet, limousine, and helicopter services.